Clowney was an inconsistent player with a lack of durability, but had a little bit more juice in the pass game.
4.89.
And Clowney was a 4.55 guy. So, I mean, you can see the difference in explosion.
All right, here's the second run of Bosa.
He got down there and went, didn't he?
He did. He improved his time, according to us, by 2/100ths of a second.